guys, welcome back to Squishcan, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and leave in the comments, can you subscribe to me, and I'll just subscribe to you right away. So, yeah, so today I'm going to be showing you my Lego house I made out of Lego. It's for my two Lego people, and actually, this Lego person right here says I heart Legoland. It's because I went to Legoland. And I got it. It's like a little magnet. So, this is really bad. So, put this together. And then here's my Lego friend's one. I just thought it'd be cool to put her in here. She's got bow. So, here. And here's her plans how to make a bow. And this bit right here can like bend back and forth. That's okay, I'll just fix it. There. And it just goes right here. So, then we've got the fridge, which we're gonna go inside to show you. So this is the fridge right here. And then I've got two little cupcakes from the Hello Kitty set. I put them on top because I couldn't fit them underneath because I kept on slipping out. So, now we've got the sewing table bit. This is where she makes her bows. So we've got a little flower plant, a camera. We've got a little sewing machine right here. Some stuff here. And then we've got some drawers which do open, but we've got some fabric in it. Then I've got this little chair that can fold. So I'm just gonna put the camera. Oh, and there's scissors at the side here. I'm just gonna put this. Okay, now on to here. So this bit is like, this is a little garage, but on top of the garage, there's like a little thing here. And then we've got a dragon egg. I don't know, I just wanted to put it. So, it was originally a horse stable for this horse, but I changed it to a garage. Because it was a house, not a farm. So, yeah, then we... I got this little dragon from my Lego elf set, and it's got a chocolate bar and some cherries. So yeah, and he can just sit right back in his egg with his chocolate and his cherries. So he's just going to up here. And then we've got a garage. By the way, what's in here? Just move that. And that's like a little car. And I'm going to show you that. So, here is the car. It's like... right here. Ah! The wheels came off. The wheels usually come off. Here they are. Fine. So, here it is. And it's got a little thing there. And I'm going to open it up. And this is like so cool. So we've got a back seat and a front seat. And this front seat has a little guy, which I made to be my dad. So, like a beard and stuff. And he's like that. He's got a little hat. And even a little bag. Mississippi. And even there's a little cup holder bit. Right there. It's a little cup. And yeah, I'm just gonna put him back. Tuck back in. And now that's just gonna go back here. And now we're gonna put these bits back and this bit. There. And now we'll overview. So yeah. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And if you want me to subscribe to you, just put in the comments, subscribe to me, please. And then I'll go and subscribe to you. And I got my name, Squish Kid, from Dr. Squish. She inspired me. So, yeah. Bye. Thanks for watching.